Well, you know, we loved that they turned our makeup room into a tornado of hairspray and lip gloss and blush this morning.
You owned it.
Owned it. And with a hit show, sexy commercials, fairy tale weddings, and little bundles of joy, it is almost virtually impossible to keep up with the Kardashians. But we're going to try. Kim and Khloe Kardashian Odom.
Yes.
Mrs. Odom.
Thank you.
Jeez, good morning, guys. Wow. So good you two morning. Look so good. And it's true.
It's all hair and makeup. It's not real.
Whatever. It works. And it's so much fun. It felt very girly in the makeup room this morning. But I have to say something about you two, because as soon as they came in this morning, they were working the phones, working the computer. Yeah, yeah. These two, you guys are business women.
I felt bad because you guys are in there getting hair and makeup, and we come and bombard the whole thing. But
I was actually getting some style tips from your people, so it worked out just fine for me. I've got a whole bunch of things, some insight.
I mean, you have a new fragrance line. Kim, you do the Carl's Jr. commercials. Now you have Quick Trim. You guys are always doing something different.
I think always doing stuff. Just business has always been in our blood. I think we've always worked since we were, really little. And I mean, my first job was at 15, 16, Khloe the same. And we just are so passionate about everything that we put ourselves into, whether it's our diet products. We make sure that we for sure use them. We tried everything. We, and we helped formulate this and make sure that this was something that really worked. We don't just put our name on anything just to have it out there. We really are involved.
I believe it's like you immediately look for customers. She looks at all of us and goes right to me and says, hey, have you heard about Quick Trip?
She suggested the big bottle.
I was reading the label on that big bottle. There's a lot of berries and good stuff in there. There's not, it's not loaded with caffeine or anything.
They're all natural. Yeah. And the caffeine it is just green tea or black licorice extract. It's all natural stuff that gives you energy.
Can we look at the physiques? Can we look at the bods on these two for a minute?
I don't know, guys. Enjoy that. Would anyone be objective?
We get a round of applause.
Something tells me the crew really likes that. I have to say, I admire. We were talking about how hard you work. I really admire how hard you do work, because I think a lot of people say, oh, look, they're famous. It's so easy and glamorous. They're just hanging out all the time. But you guys really are busy 24/7, whether it's this or the perfume or the family or the show or the this.
Yeah, I think that's the one misconception everyone has of us. I think they think we sleep all day and party all night.
That's
which,
what Mark does.
Yeah, I mean that's fun.
That's why you're so thin.
Works for me.
But, I mean, we actually do work really hard, but I think we take most pride in our family connection and how much, even though we do work and we do play, we have fun in every job that we have, but we stick together, and I think that's where our core is.
I mean, come on, our main job is to wake up and hang out with our family every single day.
So
it's get hair and makeup.
And that ain't that. Okay, so let's talk about the show really quick, and we'll talk about Quick Trim where you can get that as well. But so much going on with the family. You are married. Can you believe what a frenzy that caused you getting married to Lamar Odom?
I don't know why anyone cared.
Can you believe it?
How is Lamar?
He is great. He actually has the flu.
Oh.
But he played really well last night, and I think he kind of sweated it out because he feels better today.
Is he eating all that candy still?
He is. But he's doing better.
That's funny, too. I saw like nice candy Kardashian Odom. You have an enormous amount of vowels now in your last name. You've got a very long name.
But now Kardashian's my middle name. It's not hyphenated, so it's just Khloe Odom.
And I love the pictures when you guys take a family picture now. Lamar is the camera has to go like this because Lamar towers over the Kardashians.
Really does. From Courtney to Lamar. What a difference. Yeah.
And aunties, you two now have a nephew.
Yeah, he's so
cute. We're just obsessed with him.
Is your mother completely obsessed? I mean, she's kind of obsessive anyway.
We're more than Chris's. Kimberly will kiss him. Kim will kiss him, and then he cries.
Alone.
And she's like, okay. And then as soon as he stops, she kisses him again. And he starts crying.
hard. I take his face. And Courtney's like, you have to be gentle. Calm
wait
down.
Till
most
this...
men, do not cry about kisses like that.
I was going to say, wait till this baby boy grows up and goes, guess who my aunties are? Okay.
I know we have to wrap, but we've got to show the one picture of your fragrance. Do we have that picture? I saw that. I think the audience
today
will appreciate that.
My fragrance ad campaign. I've worked so hard.
Look,
I created the scent, the bottle, everything.
At the abs.
Well, the abs.
Yeah, there's a lot to look at there. The abs can just be one
of those. Those are Quick Trim abs, honey.
And you can get it. Where can you get that?
At GNC or at QTDiet.com.
Thank you, ladies. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Give our love to the family.
Thank you. We will. There's a lot to go around.
Yeah, and a lot of love. A lot of family.
A lot of love.
Next one with a baby. Come on the show and talk about it, please. With who's my baby? I don't know. Next one with the baby. I'm just saying.
Kim, where's your baby?
Courtney will have another one first before
okay.
we do.
Thanks,
thank
lady.
You guys.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you guys.